As insurance commissioner, she cracked down on HMOs that deny hospital stays to new mothers, helped senior citizens save more than $7 million on prescription drugs, and blocked an out-of-state takeover of Kansas Blue Cross Blue Shield. Because she knows affordable health care is really about something bigger than just your health. Endorsed by doctors, nurses, patients, and families. Kathleen Sebelius, Governor.